Hello everyone, this is Gabe, and I'm going to unbox the legendary Bumblefoot hot sauce from the guitarist Ron Bumblefoot Thal. So this stuff is supposed to be hot as hell. I mean, it's supposed to be the hottest stuff ever, so I can't, well, let's... Without further ado, I guess I will get to it, or try to anyways. Now let me set up something here. Hold this stuff. I got a jar of salsa. That'll do. That always helps, right? Okay. Got these knife right here. You know, old retail knife. You know, always does the trick. Please, or I mean, salsa. Dang, that thing, whoa, look at all that. Okay. Popcorn. What the heck? There's nothing in there. Just kidding. This is it. Wow, let me check this out. Bumblefucked. That's right, this... Let's see, supposed to have like all this heat to it. Let me get like a damn phone. It's so damn dark around here. I'll let you know what it says on the back. If I can get to it, let's see. Where's the flashlight? There we go. It says, starts with a tingle on the lips, then the taste of tropical fruit and ginger. Heat rises in the back of the mouth. Whole body heats up. Deep breaths. Pacing slowly. Heat keeps building. Oh. You've been bumblefucked. That's right. Yeah, this is pretty lethal. And I'm just about to eat some tacos tonight and get bumblefucked. Maybe I'll send a video of it, but we'll see. Let's see what else there is. It's supposed to be like... I should say, like the heat index on this thing. It's supposed to be so many Scovilles, I don't even know. I am a lack of what a damn Scoville is, so... I have no damn clue what a damn Scoville is, but it's supposed to be, like, off the charts, like Anakin Skywalker, you know? You know, he had, like, a million midichlorians. This thing is, like, a billion, trillion, quadrillion Scoville, so... If I don't make it through the night, you know why. I hope you enjoyed my unboxing of the legendary Bumblefucked hot sauce. And all its glory.